Corporal Luther's cat was a pixie. And the beachhead on Guam in 44. He did lose his leg just below the knee. Not before he won the highest award. So that morning on the beachhead of war, Luther's squad leader was a casualty. He took over and left the mental heart to a strategic position, you see. There they provided cover for assaults with fire on the strategic cliffs there. After wounded bird, he did not give up. He fought until the enemy was clear. Then he crawled back to the lab to get aid. He went home a hero where he stayed.